that's what it was.
Oh, good, I'm glad I get back. It just...
Yeah.
And it was. At 4 o'clock this morning, I thought, oh my God, now I can go to sleep. Well, I was going to take my pillow and go in the bathroom and sleep.
Oh my God, this keeps up. 15 more minutes, I'm in the tub. I was taking a blanket in my pillow, I was going.
Cherry nudging me.
It is hard.
It wasn't yet all of us.
I feel the little, like this.
That was her foot.
I knew. I thought, oh, I'm snoring. Yeah, you know, I'm snoring.
And she take her arm and just lift it up like that. And if you lift it up like that.
That's what I did.
Mom did it. Don't blame it on Mom.
Listen, Sherry's silent but deadly, okay? Yeah. Sherry, if she's in a deep sleep, this is what you have to do if you need to wake her. Sherry. Sherry. She'll be like, what?
Over, man, you're going. And I'm always like, Sherry. And I'll move. Sherry.
They would put me with broomsticks and everything, lock sticks. They go, Sherry.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, that's every time we have Uncle Denny.
Okay.
I'm not as bad anymore.
No.
But I'm pretty good now.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Then we have a thing.
And we're like, okay, dear, it's 7 o'clock. It's time to get up. Call you in 10 minutes.
At least this, at the hotel that we're in, there's nobody on other side.
No,
it's empty.
No, because they changed rooms.
maybe. But I don't see anybody there, so that's a good thing, right?
What hotel?